door? Yeah, does Mr. Burleson live here?
Who is it, Joyce? Yeah? Down the hall.
Holloway? Is that you? Oh, my God, it is. I can't believe it. After all these years, see, now I told you I wasn't lying. Well, come on, don't just stand there. Come on in.
Come on in.
So, what brings you here? You writing a book? You want an interview with me or something?
It's a nice life you have, Burleson.
Bo, please. Friends call me Bo. Huh.
What do your kids call you?
We don't have any kids.
Yeah, that's our one regret. I just never could get pregnant.
Joyce, honey, come on, let's not talk for company.
Bo would have made such a great father. I could tell by, you know, how much of a difference he made to all of you.
Yeah. Yeah, he really changed our lives.
I always loved hearing all about his girls. Looking up to him for guidance. I mean, look at you now.
Oh, Joyce, I hate to say it, but I wasn't Bo's favorite.
No?
No. Pound Cake was.
Pound Cake?
You didn't tell her about Pound Cake?
You just want to hear about those old stories?
Oh, I do want to hear the stories. Which one's Pound Cake, Bo?
Joyce, honey, Cookie and I gotta talk about that book she's gonna write.
Oh, where are my manners? Let me go get you two some snacks.
Get your fingers off me.
What the hell you think you're trying to pull, Holloway? Must have seemed like a real smart idea up there in a cute little head of yours, huh? You know it's against the law.
What?
Ex-convict coming to CO's house. Now you get the hell out of here. The next time you step your foot on my property, I'll shoot you.
You know what? The days of you scaring me are long gone, Bo. I got enough dirt to put your wrinkly ass away for the rest of your miserable life. Hell, I've had the governor in my house for dinner. You want to try me? You want to see how fast I can drop a dime on your ass?
What do you want, Holloway?
I want to know what you did with Pound Cake's baby. And if you don't tell me, I'll just tell your wife how that baby came to be.
What the hell do you think happened? Prison babies go in the system.
You're lying. That baby never made it into the system. So what did you do, Bo? Hmm? Did you kill that baby?
Kill no baby.
Sure, I wouldn't do that.
What kind of monster you think I am? Okay, look. That baby was half white, you know.
Really?
The dark kids go in the system. The lighter kids got adopted. They took the white kids and the lighter skinned kids and they put them into a special adoption agency. Hope House, it's called.
Hope House? Yeah, you better hope you're not lying. Because if you are, I will blow your life up.
I got lemonade and fresh cinnamon pound cake.
Oh, that's so sweet of you, Joyce, but I can't stay. You know it's good to know that Bo still likes eating pound cake. Have a good one.